Good morning, everyone. We'll start with Class 8, Subject Geography. We'll start with Chapter 3, that is Water Resources. You know that 3/4 of Earth's surface is covered with water. Therefore, it is called the watery planet or the blue planet. Water is available on the Earth in several forms, such as surface water, groundwater, ice sheet and glacier, and as water vapor. What is surface water? Surface water is found in the ocean, seas, lakes, rivers and ponds. Water that percolates through the soil and porous rocks below the earth's surface is called underground water. In the mountain regions and polar regions such as Antarctica and Greenland, fresh water is available in the form of ice sheet and glacier. Some water is also present in the air in gaseous form. As water vapor, the total volume of water available on the earth always remains constant. It keeps circulating in different forms through the water cycle. Now we talk about the importance of water, why the water is important for us. Water is a precious resource because all form of life on the earth depend on it. Water is used in agriculture, industrial, household, recreational and environmental activities. So the water has immense significance for humans. First is, water is used for domestic purpose like drinking, cooking, bathing, washing, cleaning, etc. Water is also used for irrigation for various sources such as river, lake, dam and tanks. Underground water is drawn through well, hand pump and tube well for domestic and agriculture purpose. And water is required by industry for various purposes like cooling, running and cleaning machines. Hydroelectricity is generated from waterfall and dams. Large water body have a moderating effect of the coastal areas. Large water bodies such as seas and oceans. Okay, ocean water provide habitat to marine life, which is a source of livelihood and food for many. Large water bodies like ocean, seas and rivers serve as a mean of transport. Inland and international waterways such as the Great Lakes of North America and the Suez Canal are important for trade and commerce. Water forms an important constituent in plant, human and animal bodies. The water vapor in the atmosphere provide for all the fresh water on the earth, which reaches the earth through the process of precipitation. Look at this graph. This shows worldwide pattern of consumption of water. Source: World Development Indicator 2001. Agriculture, industry, town and municipalities. Do you know what is our average daily water usage? As we use water not just to drink or bath or wash clothes, we use it through the product we consume too. An average person needs 5 liter of water to drink daily and to survive in a moderate climate with little activity. An average American uses 380 to 660 liter of water per day. Globally, we consume around 4 trillion cubic liter of fresh water a year. Agriculture alone can consume 75 to 90% of region's available fresh water. Okay. So there's a question regarding a home assignment. Write the importance of water. Why the earth called the blue planet? Thank you.